Michael Abene, you just finished your concert. Thank you for the wonderful show. What inspired you to write this Cannonball program?
Well, I've always been a fan of Cannonball, and when I was on the Maynard Ferguson band in the early 1960s, we had played some of the theaters where you would play, you know, all day. You know, you'd do 40-minute sets. Sometimes it was with Alvis at Cannonball, with his group, with the different groups, with Joe Zawinul, and so it was. And it was something about his playing. It's just happy, and you know, him and his brother it was very infectious. I don't know if the word translates, but watching them play and watching them perform, it's very infectious. It was just happy music.